Tjolöholm Castle is built between 1898 and 1904. It's Sweden's leading arts and crafts property. The architect Lars Israel Wahlman designed the building in English Tudor style. Also designed the surrounding parkland and arts and crafts style garden. Tjolöholm was bought in 1892 by James Fredrik and Blanche Dickson. There they created the largest stud farm in Sweden. When they bought the estate, it was in bad condition. Wahlman designed the new Elizabethan Castle, inspired by the arts and crafts movement. The castle is situated by the sea, in a hollow and protected by cliffs. Like the castle, Wahlman's garden is inspired by the arts and crafts movement. Thank you. Shortly after the building work began, James Fredrik Dickson passed away. Blanche continued the castle building work, and in 1904 the castle was finished. Also built a village with workers' cottages in the National Romantic style. She built a castle church and a town hall where the estate's workers could meet.
Thank you. Come on, come on.